don't know your father. Yes, you are carrying a spirit from your father's. Understand? You're not going to get married. Why? Because in your family there's that spirit. You're going to have disappointment after disappointment, but they're living with kids. At the end, you suffer with kids. People, they think that you don't have proper brains. It's not you, it's a spirit. You go to church. Where? That revelation. Ah, my kid, you change. Ah, you choose to worship demons, you are not going to win. You choose to worship God, you win. You hear them say, there is a spirit from your father. Unfortunately, you don't know your father. That's why God said, I must ask you about your father. You are fighting a demon that you don't know. It's a spirit from your father. They will meet you, enter in a relationship. They will pregnant you. They will leave you, suffer with the baby, think that you are recovering, put your life together, find someone again, say, I will marry you. It's a spirit from your father's. Huh? You understand what I'm saying? So I'll give you a homework. You pass that homework, your life will go fine. Huh? Yeah. All right, I want to take you to your grandmother. Understand? I want to take you to the cause of you people, your sufferings. Understand? They start from your grandmother. I see clothing. You see the clothing. You hear what I was talking about, ancestors. Huh? I see your grandmother. I see those clothing. So there was a demon that was being worshipped here in your family. Understand? So what you may be fighting now, struggle, you can tell yourself that maybe there's someone who's against my life. Huh? No one is against your life. You are fighting with a family demon. Huh? So I'll give you advice how to overcome this family demon. Hmm? I hear a word of many people pointing fingers. They say they are suspecting one another that people they are doing witchcraft against each other in your family members. But God say you can kill each other and hate one another. This thing, it is a spirit that came from your grandmothers coming.